Your news continues, and now at 5:30, we are tracking new developments in Philadelphia's battle against gun violence. They include an arrest in a big case, as well as a trend that officials call encouraging. Trang Do is in Spring Garden with your update. Trang?
Well, Yuki, police announced that a 16-year-old is in custody for a mass shooting that happened in March. Now, authorities are not releasing his name because he is underage, but they say that this points to a larger issue that young people are the greatest perpetrators of gun violence in the city. A 16-year-old, investigators say, was captured on this surveillance video, now faces 7 counts of attempted murder for a March 26 shooting outside of the Golf and Social Club on Delaware Avenue in Fishtown. Police are still looking for a second shooter.
We've always believed that people know who was involved. We got one of them. Now we're doing everything we can by tracing the steps and looking at the connections of the individual we have in custody. But so far, we don't have the second person.
In a virtual news conference Wednesday, officials also announced a slight downward trend in homicides and shooting victims in the past 3 weeks. Meanwhile, firearms arrests to date are way up this year compared to last year.
The first place we start is to try and focus on those areas with the most gun violence to get illegal guns off the street. So I do believe there is a correlation there, particularly in our pinpointed targeted groups.
But Mayor Jim Kenney warned that the city's gun violence problem is far from solved.
This is a hopeful trend that we can continue to feed and make sure that that things go in the right direction. But we may be sitting here 2 weeks from now with another story of a couple of bad nights. So I don't want anybody to think that this is going to be over soon. It's going to be a long process.
Now, city officials also announced a $22 million grant program to provide funding to community-based youth organizations. Now, those organizations can start to apply for that funding on August 6th. But for now, we're live from Spring Garden. I'm Trang Do, CBS 3 Eyewitness News. Yuki.
Trang, thank you.